What's up, Zuma Forums? Yo, quick question. I don't think this is supposed to happen because it defeats the whole purpose. But why can I so easily take this off? I don't know. Did the dealership mess with it? Is there supposed to be a nail that goes in here or something? A screw or something? I don't know, but I know it's not supposed to come off that easy. So any help would be appreciated. Thanks.